shall not be afraid. Be gracious to me, O God, for man tramples on me all day long. An attacker oppresses me. My enemies trample on me all day. Long for my attack me proudly. When I am afraid, I put my trust in you. In God whose word I praise, in God I trust, I shall not be afraid. What can flesh do to me? All day long they injure my cause. All their thoughts are against me for evil. They stir up strife. They lurk, they watch my steps as they have waited for my life. For their crime will they escape? In wrath cast down the peoples, O God. Let us understand the word of God. David went all the way to Philistine as he was running away from Saul. Saul could not chase him anymore, but there were people in Philistine who also tried to put David in danger. David was afraid, but he firmly trusted God. No matter how scary a person may seem, David knew that with God nobody could harm him. So even in dangerous situation, David was not afraid. David decided to pray to God and rely on Him only. May the Lord bless us with this word. Let's pray and practice. Dear God, thank you for your word. Please help us to rely on you in all situations. In Jesus' name, I pray. Amen.